movie from the Hamptons we got, in reference to Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez. I think the only way for them to say that they are together is by actually being together. That's the reason he's going to Dominican Republic. And it's not also just about them, it's about their families, because it seems that these past years they have been all getting along, they have been all together, spending a lot of time. And it's also about the money that they produce together. So it's many things that they're in play.
And by the way, I mean, the kids, you know, the blended family, it's so tight that I'm sure that's consideration.
Yeah.